What's up, my crazy peeps? I got off work a little while ago, but I just got a shower. Haley went out of town, so I'm gonna go ahead and run to her house. Actually, I gotta go to AutoZone first, but I'm gonna go to her house real quick and check on the cats. I have work all day today. I need to call my buddy. But I have work all day today from like 7 in the morning to 6 at night. And we're doing this landscaping job. But new job on Monday.
Good morning, guys. Well, it's actually good afternoon because it's 1 o'clock. I want to go ahead and apologize for not having videos yesterday. I know it would have been like a really, really good time to vlog, but there was just so many people downtown in Nashville, and then we had the funeral that morning, and it wasn't like the best time to go and do something like that. But I don't know if we're actually thinking, but I suggested that we go there for the weekend next year, like when I turn 21 after my birthday, and just spend the whole weekend there, because really, unless you go to, like, the Country Music Hall of Fame or something, like something downtown, like, the only thing you're really gonna do is just walk around and go to record stores and, like, little gift shops, and that's all you're really gonna do. So, the only thing that you can really do downtown is go to bars and just kind of drink and have fun, but there were so many people there because it was CMA Fest, too. And it was crazy, but we had a good time. And then we went to the mall, and I got a dress from H&M. And then we went to the biggest Forever 21 that I've ever seen in my life. Like, I have a panoramic picture, and I'll put it in the video, like, right here. But it was crazy. Like, I've never been into a Forever 21 that big before. And, I don't know, it was almost too much stuff to, like, look at, because it was just so much. And then H&M just opened, like, on Thursday. And that was just crazy, and it was a mess. But, yeah, we had a good time. The funeral was good. And I have a few pictures, but I don't know if we have any from Nashville. I know I do. I have a couple, but 'cause I'm on my way to Tennessee, singing Georgia on my mind, chasing what they say is a dream, thinking maybe it ain't mine. 'Cause that girl's in every song I sing. She's in every song I write. And that six string riding in her seat won't keep me warm tonight. God, what am I supposed to do? We had a good time. And then we were going to spend the night. And then we kind of decided at the last minute that we were just going to come home. So I drove all the way from Nashville till about Clanton, which is probably 3.5 hours, and then my mom drove the other hour. So we didn't get home till like 3:30, and then Justin just spent the night, and then he slept in my bed, and I slept with my mom. And that was the first time he's ever spent the night at my house while I was here. It's kind of, I don't know. I was surprised my mom said okay, but I'm probably just going to stay in bed today because I just don't feel like doing anything, because I was running on 3 hours of sleep yesterday. And then we drove all the way there, we went to the funeral, we went to Nashville, and then we drove all the way back. So yesterday was kind of crazy. But we had fun, and I really want to go back. Like, I really wouldn't mind living there. But I don't know. I'm just sitting here watching Grey's Anatomy now on Netflix. I'm on season 6. I don't know how many seasons are actually on here. I want to say 8. Yeah, there's 8 seasons. But look at this blister on my poor little pinky toe. probably can't see it. It's from my cowboy boots yesterday. And it was rubbing all day long. And it just hurts. At least my nails look cute though. Kitty! Kitty! Come here, kitty! No, kitty! Come here! Come here, kitty! 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 He runs away from me every time.